Daddy?
Mm-hmm.
Daddy?
What?
I've finished that game.
Hmm?
I've finished this game and then play hide and seek, okay?
Mm, okay.
Yes! No, I've finished that game and then play this game, okay?
Okay, alright.
Yeah, I'll finish this game first.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Taking your time, Daddy.
How is the plan coming together, Isley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakbe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect. They'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approaches without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
That's boy, Daddy. That's boy. That's boy. That's boy, Daddy.
Gather the troops. Let's go. Where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara, I want you to have this. For luck.
Etsy, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you relieve the shadow.
Thank you. Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Where am I?
No, I'm stuck.
the bridge. Shit!
They blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unaratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny. Okay, do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unaratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. Commander, this is Cardinal 2. Bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with viewer support. Cardinal 2, hear their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
Hey, Andre!
you can do the next one.
When the crimson fire smokes,
this.
Seek your mirror. Assess Unaratu's destiny. You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kublai Khan.
They're everywhere! We need backup! Now! Is anyone?
there. Where's Dominguez?
He's inside the temple. We're so close.
My Tommy.
Thank you, Kukulkan, for this gift of renewal. We are prepared to receive your power. They're with you. This ritual is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Thank you.
stop us, Kronk. We're all here. Dominguez, the segment left there, is gone. And so Trinity will be...
Yes!
He's dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
Thank you.
Let the sun dim. In the darkness erase the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
we're not trying to let Julianne through this. Not trying, okay?
Yeah. king? I think the king might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, me, your dad.
Where are we?
Why?
With this ski and the sea walls, we can remake the world. Without witness, fruit.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a terror attack.
Where shall we go next for a real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad!
Oh, no. Well, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice.
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Okay, so fine, right? I'll just wait.
Catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies. Sacrifice a god? The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect it.
Please.
Not finished yet.
Uluratu, my mother, a warrior, a rebel, queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Beth.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku.
Really? Missing the jungle. Off in search of the elusive fish tree.
Maybe and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Well.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lon. Safe travels, John. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend.
We will come to the wedding.
Etsy, why don't you show me the plans? Taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything.
Yes, you are, Daddy.
But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.
Yes, I did.
Maybe you haven't.
Do you want to play again?
Yeah, again.
Play again?
Yeah.
Okay. What time is it? Only 8 o'clock. Game you want to play?
Tomb Raider.
Tomb Raider?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so going downstairs.
Hmm?
I'm going downstairs.
No, they're not finished yet.
Please now.
Okay.